Then behind the bench, fellowship. Come on. Thank you. You've had your day on the ground. Get it back, Taylor!
Come back, Benny. I'm out.
Help! 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 Help!
comes.
Rick! Yes. She's grabbing his arm like this. He's just like, fuck off.
Right
on, Jono.
Hey.
Yeah.
all they have to go up anyway. So, yeah. Think, and they just took the first stop upstairs. We're just going
through behind them.
Thank you.
Push up, guys! Roll up!
Yeah. No. I'll just clean my floor with my
pen. You could be like a mop.
Yeah. Now, where are my mice to help me do my chores?
Yep.
I've heard enough shit talk for one day.
Alright, Mr. Magoo.
Mr. Magoo?
Yeah? I'm saying we're talking shit, that's not fair. I'll see you tonight then, Jace. You're going to the ball?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah. Did you get the sunnies?
Yes.
They're
the ones.
Yeah. No wedges tonight for you and Scotty. I'll be keeping an eye on both of you, I tell you. You're a worry.
I can't believe you tried to hold her hand.
There's a silent man crush that goes on between them two.
They're always looking at each other, grinning, aren't they?
Just a man crush.
Weir's looking nice and brown, mate. Recognise you.
Oh, because he's been
up there. Alright, I'll see you later then.
See you tonight.
Karen Carr, what's happening?
bead dressing there. Is it a green one? It's sitting on a chair.
Good job, Jay. Ready? Sam.
Thank you.
OK! Yay! Go! Go! Give it a go! Go! Run! Run! Run!
Yeah, good.
Finish it off, Breno!
Penny! Hey!